Buchnevich shoved to the boards, put the puck in front. Bruins try to clear, it's blocked by Fox. Behind the play, Buchnevich and Lauzon going at it. Wow. Buchnevich was game, I will say that.
He was.
That was a tough one.
And it's generally not his game.
No.
No, he's played hard. But you know what, right? As we saw from the start, he's good for him. He sticks his nose in. He's been front and center, and now he stands up for himself. Boy, what a game this has been.
Joe, I can't remember him having a fight, but he may have had one in the league. In his career, but wow.
Yeah, Lauzon 55, pushes him in, and then again, Buchnevich, not known for this, but well, next he'll take some lessons, he'll get better at it because he, you know what, again, he's been one of the Rangers' most consistent players.
5 minutes each for fighting. 55 gets an extra 10-minute misconduct.
He probably didn't want to stop. He had him in a vulnerable position. But right from day one, Buchnevich has been one of their most consistent players,
yep.
Hardworking, effort-wise.